गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल फाइन. लेट्स बिगिन अ टुडेज क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो दैट हाउ टू ड्रॉ सर्कल. इन अ लास्ट लेक्चर वी लर्न हाउ टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल. सो हियर आई ड्रॉइंग अ सर्कल. आई फिक्स अ मेटल आर्म and move the pencil arm around the metal arm fix and move the pencil like that. Hey look, this is draw a circle. Hey look, this is a circle. So we know that the sub part of circle are center. After that, radius, third is diameter, and fourth is chord. Let's learn about the center. What is center? The definition of center is the point at which these lines meet to each other. The point at which these lines are meet to each other is the center of the circle. And how? Let's see. The point at which these lines are meet to each other. Look at this, the lines are meet to each other is known as center. In figure, A is the center of circle. I giving a name to the center A. Students, write down the definition of center. Firstly, we know that the point at which these lines meet to each other is the center of circle. Now, let's learn about radius. Radius is part of circle. Let's begin. Students, look at this. This is a circle. In that case, we drawn a circle of we draw a circle with the help of ruler. We take a distance from 2-3 centimeter and draw a circle. Okay, this is a big circle. Students, a line joining from center of the circle to any point, this is a circle. Look at this line joining from center of the circle. Okay, to any point on the circle. It means that this is a radius. If I drawn here, this is a radius. This is also radius. It has too many. We can draw. Too many radius here. It means that in that case I explain a definition of radius to you students. Okay, means what I mean? I mean the line joining from the center of circle to any point to any point on the circle to any point on the circle is called as radius. Here we giving a name of the radius. It's AP. AP. It means that it is a radius. Okay? It means we can draw so many radius. The radius, what say? The radius only say the line joining from the center of circle to any point. To any point on the circle is called as radius. Did it? Okay. Now we see about the, now we have to see about the diameter. Students, remember the radius is half of diameter. Okay, let's learn about diameter. What is diameter? The diameter, a line joining any two points on the circle. This is the center of circle. Okay, students, the line joining any two points on the circle. Look at this. These are the any two points of the circle. Any two points of the circle is known as diameter. Any two points of the circle. Okay. Here we giving a line name M, N, and center. Center is A. Okay. A, M, MN is a diameter. So write down the definition of diameter. A line joining any two points on the circle. A line joining any two point of the circle is known as diameter. Okay, and diameter passes through the center of the circle. Remember, always remember, students, the diameter is passes through the center of the circle. Diameter passes through center of circle. Okay. Hence the line MN is a diameter of circle. Hence the line MN is a diameter of circle. Okay. D is diameter is the longest chord of the circle. And remember that also one point. Diameter is a longest chord of circle. Okay, students, now I explain about the chord. What is chord? A chord is the definition of chord, write down in your book. A line joining any two points on the circle. A line joining any two points on the circle. Any two points on the circle is known as chord. Remember this. Okay. A line joining any two points on the circle is known as chord. Okay, students, we draw a circle. And this is a center point of the circle, okay, and we draw any two points of the circle. Any two point of the circle. If I take any two points, means here I give this side the line joining any two points of the circle. I take these two points, okay. A line joining any two points on a circle is known as chord. Be giving a name to the chord PQ. Okay, PQ is a chord. So students, what we learned today, let's summarize once again. Today we learn about the center. We know that the parts of the circles are center, then second part is radius, third is diameter, fourth is chord. Okay, what is center? The center means a line. The center means the point at which these lines meet to each other is the center of circle. A point at which the lines meet to each other is the center of circle. It means that this is the definition of center. Then in next, what is the definition of radius? A line joining from the center of circle to any point on circle is called as radius. Okay. What is diameter? Diameter what? A line joining two points of the circle is known as diameter. Diameter passes through center of circle. Diameter is the longest chord of the circle. Remember this. Chord means a line joining to any points on the circle is known as chord. Thanks for watching my video. If you like it, like, subscribe and share. Thank you.